Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Malinga Sise of Urban Harvest Organic Farm. Today I want us to look at the benefits of turmeric in our poultry farm, how I prepare these turmeric and give it to my birds, and how often do I give these turmeric to my birds. For quite some time now, I've been talking so much about these herbal remedies, and each time I'm using this particular herbal plant, I bring it to you and share with you. But it is just because I've seen the benefits in our birds, and I've really seen a very big difference between these birds and my previous flock. These birds are more lively, more healthy, and compared to the previous birds that I've had. I remember losing so many birds before, but because during that time I used to use too much of antibiotics and vitamins. But I want to assure you that in this particular flock, I've really not used any antibiotic. I've not used vitamins. I've really tried to be so organic as much as possible, and I've really seen it is really working perfectly well. That's why I feel like sharing with you my experience. And I really want to request everyone that let's embrace the use of these herbal remedies in our poultry farms. And I feel it is more healthy and more safe to use these herbal remedies. So today, I want us to talk about this turmeric. I've been using these turmeric in my poultry farm, and I want to share with you some of the benefits that I have seen in using this turmeric. And I'm bringing a number of these herbal plants. In case where you are, you cannot get this other one, you can use the other one. So that is why I'm trying as much as possible to bring you varieties of these herbal plants and how I use them in my poultry farm. But one thing that we must know is that turmeric is the rich source of bioactive compounds used non-medicinally as a spice and medicinally as human remedies. And it is also a rich source of phenolic compounds such as curcumin and tetrahydrocurcumin metabolites. This polyphenolic has the wide range of biological properties such as antioxidant, antibacterial, antiviral, antifungal, antihypertensive, anti-inflammatory, and anti-carcinogenic activities. So let us look at some of the benefits of these turmeric to our birds. Turmeric enhance the growth rate and weight of broiler chicken. Broilers that are given turmeric so often, you find that they gain a lot of weight very fast and they grow very fast. So broiler farmers, please try as much as possible to use this turmeric in your poultry farms. Turmeric also stimulates the digestive system by promoting the intestinal lipase, maltase, and sucrose activities. So please, let us embrace the use of turmeric in our poultry farms. Turmeric also improves in egg production in layer chicken. It also increases the yolk weight and the yolk index as well. That is why I'm really using this turmeric in our poultry farm. We are going to see the outcome when this bird starts laying. We are going to prove by seeing the yellow yolk and the sizes of our eggs. Another benefit of turmeric is that it extensively boosts the immunity of the bird, and it provides instant natural antibiotic capability against invading pathogens. So please, let us use this turmeric in our birds to protect these birds from getting sick. Another benefit of turmeric, it also helps in cellular repair mechanism. If you give turmeric to your chicken, it helps in the repair of lymphocytes in the lymphoid organ. So please, let us really try to use this turmeric in our poultry farm. So how do I prepare this turmeric and give it to my birds? Personally, I don't advise someone to buy the one in the powder form if you're not sure of the source, because I personally use this turmeric in my kitchen. In the villages, we use it a lot, but I've seen so many people, when they're preparing this turmeric, they always mix it with cassava flour to increase the quantity of their turmeric. So that is why I don't advise someone to buy the one which is in the powder form. Please, if you can get the one which is still fresh, go and get the fresh one and you bring it and use it in your farm. So me, whenever I get the fresh one, I just get my mortar and a pestle, of course wash it, put it inside the mortar and a pestle. I always pound it. After pounding it, I just mix it with the drinking water and I give it to my birds. And you will realize that this turmeric, once it catches, once it is on plastic, it is hard for it, the color, to go away. Even inside your drinkers, you'll find that it will change color. Even your fingers will change color. And even when it touches, when it drops in the clothes, even the clothes will change color. So I normally just pound it like that, mix in the drinking water, and give it to my birds. So how often do I give this turmeric to my birds? Well, so many people have their different opinion on this turmeric, and some people say it has some side effects on the birds. I've not seen the side effects yet, but I would advise you at least to use it 3 times in a month. So me, I choose this particular week and give them for 3 days consistently without leaving any gap. If I start giving today, I'll give today, tomorrow, and the next day, and then I stop there. Then I wait for the next month and also do it like that. So that is also how I will advise you to give it to your birds. What quantity do I give to the birds? I normally give 50 mils to 1 liter of water. So that is how I give this turmeric to my birds. But one thing I want to tell you is that I've really seen the benefits of using these herbal plants in this poultry, in these birds. I know most of you, most people out there might have their own opinion on these herbal remedies, but please, these herbal remedies really work. I've really used them. I'm still using them, and I will continue using them, and I will always bring whatever I'm using to you so that you can also try it out. But I've really seen the great change between these birds and my previous flock because of using these herbal remedies. So that is all I have for you for today. And if you're still new, please consider subscribing to the YouTube channel, click on the notification bell so that you never miss out any upload, share this video, comment in the comment section down below, and I'll be so grateful. And for all my returning viewers, thank you so much for coming back. Thank you for always commenting. Don't forget to comment today. Give this video a thumbs up. And tell me which country you're watching me from. And I will be so grateful. See you next time. Love you all. Bye-bye.